Now, detective, come to Vienna as soon as possible. The opera house is in danger. The actors are scared. A performance was interrupted. The stage caught fire. The phantom came out of the fire. Please help, detective. Director Hofbauer.
Guten Tag. I'm David the tram driver. You must be the... I've read articles about your methods. You're right! I did get married recently. I'll get you to the opera house.
I've come to Vienna to investigate the incidents at the opera house. People are blaming a mysterious phantom for the trouble, but I have my doubts. First, I need to meet Hofbauer, the opera house director.
We've arrived, Herr Detective, the Vienna Opera House.
Listen to me. The theater is terrible. The phantom gives us signs.
You're crazy, Philip.
This is nonsense.
Look. The signs are everywhere. Only food director Hofbauer wants to... You're too early. Look for his signs, detective.
will be justice.
Ah, Herr Detective. We received one before the fire. The Phantom's message.
Do not cancel the performance.
I won't go against your wishes, Herr. Please welcome Diva Katarina! Now you've seen it yourself.
Nonsense, Hofbauer.
Phantom leaves physical clues. The chandelier was covered in a powder that's sensitive to vibrations, so he knows the theater and chemistry. Katharina's aria was the detonator. Her high notes triggered the explosion. The Phantom tried to compromise Diva Katharina. He managed to prevent a tragedy. We must find out who's behind that mask.
Help! I'm over here! You saved me. Thank you. He disappeared. Flask! Everyone here hates Katharina!
Phantom watched the incident. He wanted Strauss to find the powder flask. He planned for Strauss to take the blame. He knew Strauss hated Katharina, so it was a perfect motive. I've proven the conductor's innocence, but I should check into Diva Katharina and those that wish her harm. The Phantom must be one of them.
After the great divas of...
I am the Phantom, the spirit of justice. Don't try to stop my retribution!
The truth can't stay hidden, Katharina.
Almost everyone in the theater had reasons to seek revenge on Diva Katharina. She ruined relations with the entire troupe. Whoever hides behind the mask won't stop until he finishes what he started. His only goal is to destroy Katharina. The Phantom plans to disrupt the Diva's meeting with her patron at the Café Waltz. I must stop him.
Where would you like to go?
A chase?
Here we are, Herr Detective. The Café Waltz.
Detective.
I'm sure it's someone.
So, Detective.
Confess!
It's him. I'll take.
Thank you. will come out, Detective.
Quickly, to the roof. Wait, I'm not the Phantom. He gave me a message for you.
The incredible Madame Foresight!
Good evening, Detective. Will you be my assistant? Perhaps the spirits will reveal what deduction misses. You have something special. I know. Put it in the center. I feel a restless soul in this theater. Tell us your name, spirit. Her name is Sophia. She was an opera diva. she died. Here, on this stage. She says that her death was not an accident. She was murdered. There's more. She wants us to know that her killer is here.
She's working with the Phantom. Arrest her!
This is terrible. The police did. There's a room in the theater that we're supposed to.
Madame Forsythe was late, so she didn't have time to prepare a complicated trick. Besides, the Phantom tried to enlist Helena's help. Madame Forsythe had no motive.
Thank you, Detective. The Phantom. She can't move on.
You can't stop justice!
Wait! That's enough. I used to work here. Now that you're here, you can bring... Steiner! I knew it!
Where would you like to go? I'm sorry, Herr Detective. I can't take you.
Thank you.
only you, Detective.
There were two people here. The Phantom dragged the unconscious Steiner to the boat. The boat would be impossible to follow in the fog, but the second person was interested in Jacob's shop. He may still be inside.
Thank you.
I can explain. After you... The Phantom tried to root...
Is Katharina still in danger?
Detective, my name is Gregory. I saw a man drop. I'm sorry, I'm not well enough to.
Thank you.
I've been put in danger.
The intruder didn't expect to find Katharina in here. There was a struggle, and she lost consciousness, so he had a chance to escape through the secret door. Judging by the draft, the tunnel leads to an exit. I must hurry.
Empty. The fan, at least. The Phantom told me about the secret passage. So the Phantom did try to help me.
The Phantom found Jacob, who also hated Steiner. The Phantom helped him get his shop back in exchange for his help. They communicated anonymously through Mia the Orphan. They must find the orphanage.
Good evening. My name is Anna. Ah, yes. The orphanage of... You're looking for Mia.
need to talk to you.
Oh, it's the thief! Grab her!
You are not sending me back to the factory? Sophia often brought him to the...
Gregory accused Steiner of Sophia's death, but he couldn't prove it because of Steiner's influence. So he created the Phantom, a legend, here to bring justice and punish Steiner. I need to get to the theater. His life may be in danger.
Detective, the Phantom damaged the train. Thank you.
Detective, Gregory wants to... He hid something in the chapel. I can't believe Gregory's the Phantom.
Gregory was hiding Steiner here before the performance. He also hid something in a niche illuminated with natural light and mirrors. Then he broke a vase and took a piece of glass to cut the rope holding Steiner.
don't want to hurt you, Detective. Don't make me do...
Thank you.
I was just in time to stop Gregory from killing Steiner. He tried to escape, but he was cornered.
5 years of prep.
There are changes in store for Vienna. Steiner was arrested, and Katharina left the theater in disgrace. Anna and Jacob got their lost property back. The Phantom's legend was not forgotten. This city still needs its avenger. And another dark city.